we're hanging out with Faking It showrunner Carter Covington. How are you doing today, Carter?
I'm great. How are you, Kristen?
I'm great. Now let's just talk about this episode. You know, right away we see that Amy actually has kind of some new love interests. She falls for Fabiana and Manolo in this episode. Can you talk about how she is kind of exploring her sexuality?
In season one, we didn't get a chance to explore Amy's attraction to men, which we did see. She had a crush on Josh Hoyt, and she had a mini crush on Oliver. When they kissed, she didn't feel much. And so we wanted to give the audience and also Karma the knowledge that, yeah, sometimes Amy is attracted to guys, and she hasn't figured out what that means. And you know, as she says in the episode, like, sometimes her body responds to guys when her mind doesn't want it to. And that's exactly what happened with Liam. So, you know, Amy's on a journey of sexual discovery, and this is an important step.
She's a sexual Hulk. I mean, she said it herself.
Exactly.
At the same time, you have Karma, who's trying to help Amy move on, but is she really trying to help her move on, or is there a little bit of jealousy that maybe she doesn't even know?
Well, the thing about Karma is she's a character that doesn't always delve that deeply into her own feelings. So we see her really wanting to help Amy move on, but I think I hope the audience feels this, because we definitely feel that it's mixed up. There's a lot of things going on in there. Some of it is wanting her friend to move on. Some of it is jealousy of seeing your friend move on. Some of it is wishing your friend were with you. So there's a lot of things bubbling up in Karma right now.
I'm really excited about Theo and Lauren. You know, we already met Theo in the last episode, but now there's like this spark between Theo and Lauren. Can you talk more about that and more about their relationship?
Yeah, well, we were excited to actually, you know, when we meet Lauren in the pilot, she already had Tommy as a boyfriend, and we never really got to see how their relationship came together. And we really wanted to see Lauren go through those steps and meet someone, and what is it like when Lauren flirts, and how does she let her guard down and let someone in, since she's someone who has her defenses up pretty much all the time. So we were excited to bring Theo on board as a character to sort of complicate and also show a different side of Lauren.
So in this episode, we get to meet all of these Brazilian refugees, and Katie gets to showcase her, you know, Portuguese. Was that something you guys did on purpose?
We did. We knew Katie speaks Portuguese, and she speaks it all the time on set when we're like, ooh, say something in Portuguese. And her Portuguese family is very important to her, her grandmother. So it was an important part of who she was. And when we were thinking about this episode, we loved the idea of Karma having to translate for Amy while she's on a date. We thought that would be a really funny situation to put her in. And since we knew Katie spoke Portuguese, we decided we could either bring in Brazilians or Portuguese people. And because we have so many Brazilian fans, we thought, let's make them from Brazil.
Yeah, so. Shout out to all the Brazilian fans out there.
Back to Brazil. Hola.
So at the end of this episode, we get the huge reveal. Liam tells Shane that he slept with Amy, and it's like a really big shock. What was the motive in having Liam tell Shane? I mean, we know last season he kind of told all the secrets, so what was your motivation behind that?
Well, we wanted to show that Liam's really struggling with this secret, and he needs to tell someone, and Shane's his best friend. And the next episode will start with Shane going to Amy and saying, Liam told me, and it kind of puts the episode 204 into motion, because Amy wants to make sure he doesn't tell Karma. So we were trying to set up a tense episode cliffhanger of whether is Liam going to have a chance to tell Karma or not. And that's going to be what the next episode is all about.
Awesome. Well, I cannot wait to watch it. Thank you, Carter, so much for joining us today.
Thank you so much. Thanks to all the fans.